Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion. It has been a while since I have played this game, or since I've recorded it. What am I doing? Let's see what we're doing here. Of course. On the back burner. Alright. Show active quest. So quest in progress. Blood of the Divine. Let's do this quest. I'm gonna go to Sancre. No. All right. Oh, shit. Okay. A little bit of hunt, am I good? Okay. Get this over. Oh, hello.
Shit, dude. Can't move. Am I paralyzed? There we go. Shit. Fucker. Asshole.
right. Onward.
I can finally complete my lord's last request. My three companions and I were sent here by the Emperor Tigris Scepter to discover what evil had defiled the holy catacombs of Sancre. We did not know who was here in Artis had risen to take his first revenge upon his former lord. The Underking defeated and ensnared us in his evil enchantment and bound us here to guard forever the defiled shrine of Tiber Sept. I was Realis, loyal blade of Emperor Tiber Septim. I do not know how long I have been dead. It feels like an eternity. No, he departed long ago, but his evil will remains, preventing any from paying homage at the shrine of Tiber Scepter. Over the uncounted years of our slavery here, we have brooded over our defeat. I believe that we can undo the Underking's evil magic. I go now to complete my duty to my lord, Tiber Scepter. Free my brothers, and together we may be able to lift the Underking's curse. Farewell.
Right then. Damn wraiths. There's one, there's two of them. Yeah, dude. Destroyed the third of the cursed blades guarding Sancre Torah. I need to find and destroy the last of the cursed blades so that his spirit can. I'm over encumbered. Need these. Thank you.
fulfilled our last duty. We go now to Aetherius without shame. Farewell. We have fulfilled our last duty. We go now to Aetherius without shame. Farewell. We have fulfilled our last duty. We go now to Aetherius without shame. Farewell.
All right. Off the Cloud Ruler Temple. Map ruler, yes. All right. Excuse me.
Progress on the Mysterium Xarxes is slow, I'm afraid. How goes your search for the armor of Tiber Septim?
Yeah, I found it.
The Septim blood may flow through my veins, but you have the soul of a hero. The armor of Tiber Septim himself. Joffrey will be amazed to see it. You can reassure Joffrey that I will not destroy the armor. All I need is a scraping of Talos's divine blood. The blades are as touchy as priests about relics of Tiber Septim, it seems.
What else can I do to help?
While you were gone, I've made some progress in deciphering the Mysterium Xarxes ritual. The third item we need is a great Welkin stone. You may have run across lesser Welkin stones. They're fairly common in Aeliad ruins. But a great Welkin stone will not be easy to come by. They have been plundered one by one over the years, due to their great value to mages and occultists. There is only one place that is rumored to still contain one. The ruins of the Aeliad city of Miskarkand. A place where many have perished seeking its great stone. But nothing else will do, so you must succeed where all others have failed.
All right, tell me about it.
The capital of one of the ancient Aeliad kingdoms which flourished in Cyrodiil before the rise of men. It is said that the ruins are still haunted by the vengeful spirit of its last king. True or not, it is not a place to enter lightly. Be careful. The pinnacle of Aeliad magic. Once, every Aeliad city had its great stone, but they've all been plundered over the centuries. All but one. The great stone of Miskarkand is reputed still to shine in the deep darkness of its ruined halls. But no one has ever done more than glimpse it from a distance. It is said to be guarded by the ghost of the last king of Miskarkand.
Alright.
Be careful, my friend. I know you've prayed.
Where is this fucking place? Oh, it's right near Kvatch. All right, well, I think that's going to be our next stop. Then we'll do this general area, the Gold Road, as it is called. And we'll work our way around doing, yeah. Yeah, I think that works well. yeah, I think that works really well. Yeah. Anyways. All right.
Many dangers already, but Miss Garkand is not to be taken lightly.
Yes, I yes. Indeed. All right, guys. Well, I'll end the episode there. Next episode, we will go into Miss Garkand and all those areas and stuff and everything. So, yeah. Anyways, I'll catch y'all in the next one. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Comment below if you liked it, if you liked the video, and I'll catch you on the next one. Bye, guys.